Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. In this video, let us analyze the reaction between Ag and Fe3+ is feasible or not using standard electrode potential. In redox reactions, due to the transfer of electrons, one substance is oxidized and another substance is reduced. To know that whether the reaction is feasible or not, we should know two things. One is identification of oxidizing agent. The second one is, after identification, we need to compare their electrode potential with each other. So let us do the first step, identification of oxidizing agent. Among these two, Ag and Fe3+, to find the oxidizing agent, first we should write that oxidation number. Here in Ag, silver is in uncombined state, so that oxidation number is 0. In Fe3+, it is a monoatomic ion, so the charge itself is oxidation number. So, +3 oxidation state. Among these two, which one is having that higher oxidation? Fe3+, +3 oxidation state. Generally, the reagent with higher oxidation state behaves like oxidizing agent, which can pull the electrons from reducing agent. So, this one is oxidizing agent, which can pull the electrons from Ag. So, electron movement takes place from Ag to Fe3+. Identification of oxidizing agent is over. Now, we can move to the second step, comparing their standard electrode potential. Standard electrode potential gives that ability of that elements to pull the electrons, that means to gain the electrons. You can see that in that electrode reduction potential chart, it is always given in that element from oxidized form to reduced form. You can see that some electrode potentials are in positive and some may be in negative. So generally, elements with positive electrode potential or positive electrode potential, they can behave like good oxidizing agent which can pull electrons. For example, when Ag+ gains electrons, the electrode potential is +0.80 volt. When Fe3+ gains electron, the electrode potential is +0.77 volt. Here you should remember one thing. In redox reactions, one reagent is oxidized and another reagent is reduced. But see here, both are given in oxidized form to reduced form. But in our example, Ag and Fe3+ is gaining electron. So Ag is losing electrons. But here see, it is given both are in gaining electrons. So this reaction is taking place in opposite direction. So there is a need to change that sign of electrode potential also. It is not +0.80 volt, it is -0.80 volt. So now we are going to compare that this value with electrode potential of Fe3+. -0.80 volt, -0.80 volt with +0.77 volt. So we are going to compare these two things now. For redox reaction to be feasible, the electrode potential should be greater, that means it should be positive value. So if you compare that, which one is greater? -0.80 volt is greater than +0.77 volt. So the reaction between Ag and Fe3+ is not feasible. Why it is not feasible? Because negative electrode is greater than the positive electrode. So it means that the oxidizing agent is very weak here. Thanks for watching.